despite his short stature, I would say this Lego minifig, the Evil Dwarf, is probably the most detailed minifig as a part of a Series 5 minifigs as produced by Lego. And I'm going to go ahead and give you a breakdown here of what we have in the Evil Dwarf. Of course, we've got a shield. Look at that, with a dragon facing. There's the shield from behind. You've, of course, seen Lego shields before. It is a dwarf, so, and we're, of course, talking about the medieval character. You cannot bend its legs, or his legs. He's got an axe, and, of course, we've seen these from Lego's Ninjago series, two pieces that rotate around this particular axe. His helmet is incredibly detailed. Look at that. With kind of like wing, I don't know what you would call them. Well, yeah, wings basically shooting off from either side of his head. I'm going to go ahead and take that helmet off to reveal his face. He's looking hairy and angry. I suppose you would be too. Let me go ahead and I'm going to pop off his head just for a second to show you the beard piece. It's not as easily viewed on the minifig itself. We've got braids on the front and in the back. And let's go ahead and show you the detail on this guy's head, too. Bearded. Sorry about that if it's out of focus. He's looking angry. He is looking like he's ready for action right there. Okay, let's go ahead and reassemble. Let's reassemble him as his head rolls off. Off with his head! Sorry about this, guys. You know, you got to be careful when you're assembling Lego, because even though there aren't a lot of pieces to go with the minifigs, you can still end up stepping on one of them. If you or someone you know leaves them laying on the ground. So there we go. Put his head back in. Sideburns out and up. And his helmet back on. And we'll bring her in focus again. Again. The Evil Dwarf. Part of LEGO's Minifigures Series 5. Hopefully you've already subscribed to the Brick Tricks channel here on YouTube. If not, please do. If you'd like to upload your own LEGO-related video to this particular channel, we will grow it organically. And you can do that at lockernum.com/upload. And when you put it there, we'll place it here as long as it passes muster and is somewhat brick-related. For Brick Tricks, I'm Chris Perillo.